Alright, welcome back, guys. Oh, look, because we did the black site project. Boom. Got this, this off. Nice, nice. Sweet, sweet. So, let's see what we got going on. What do we got going on? Gain intel, assorted loot. I've still been trying to do this. I don't even have the black market yet, but...
Avenger plotting new course.
Let's do this assorted loot. That's fine. Oh, another retaliation site already? Alright.
Setting course.
Let's go.
For Sector 3, Brazil.
I just can't. I can't seem to stay away for a few days. Alright, let's clear this squad out. Let's take Mr. Shaken. Jeez. Let's take the field medic. Oh, this is moderate. Okay, so. Take the field medic. Two field medics. Let's take that dragoon, I guess, because I have to. We're gonna take. Wow. We're gonna take this rookie. And. The gorilla? Yeah, we'll bring her back. Is that a you? Your loadout, right? Grab that. Grab that. Yep. Good. Got the rifle. I'm not gonna put anything on you. You got everything good? No. Not that. Let's see. It's alright. Yeah. You do have a weapon. Superior laser, so I'll save that. You're good, you're good, you're good. You are nice. You will get this. No, you won't. No, you won't. No, not that yet. So let's give him that. Let's give him. Okay, let's do that. And let's do. Those. Okay. I think we're ready. Let's do it.
Do it, do it!
Take rookie. Shut him.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
Okay, let's begin. I'm trying to grab my water.
One of our contacts in the Resistance says Advent Peacekeepers have been spotted conducting a sweep near an outpost in this area. The aliens won't hesitate to kill anyone they find, so we're heading in to protect as many people as we can.
Awesome.
Secure the camp and eliminate all hostile forces.
Oh, we should be able to get a, mimic beacon after this if I do the research. That's what I need. I love that. It's a free round of combat.
Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians.
Will do.
Advent came in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Do I have a sniper? No, two medics, a gunner. Let's...
Okay.
We'll give him the top position. Let's see what we can see. And kind of just leave him there. If I can. Alright.
Got it!
Bad idea, but we'll send her out. We'll grab one. Hopefully, this is not a faceless. It's probably.
Go on! Get going! Advent forces on the ground!
Okay, sweet, sweet, it wasn't, and I got two. Oh, man. That's fucking badass. And I'm gonna take this guy out, probably. Nice. Oh my god. Yes. You're a beast.
There you go.
Alright, rookie, you think you can do anything close to this time?
No time like the present.
No. In that case, can you get down here?
We are without limit.
Sweet, go down. We're gonna try
it confirmed.
Here. She might be able to get a shot from right here. It's a long one, but no, she can't. So let's move her up.
That's affirmative.
I know, no cover, but that's all right.
Come on, it takes time.
Oh, don't go through the fire. Please don't tell me you're going through the fire. If you go through the fire, you're an idiot. Okay, awesome.
Did what I could.
Martin Wolf was killed. Oh, that's so bad. Come on, Martin Wolf. You guys coming this way? Come on. Come on. No overwatches.
They're moving!
Oh, man. 3 damage. Jesus. Let's analyze him. I'm actually going to try and get the kill on the rookie.
That.
You can trigger them. Oh, there's the rookie, so probably not.
Oh, yeah!
Let's see, first aid himself. Let's do that. Nice, and we can fire back. Sweet. I give him the experience. Might as well.
What is it this time?
Move you up. And overwatch you.
Pay attention.
Let's move you down. As much as I'd like to keep you up there, don't think it's gonna work.
The Resistance has done everything it can to convince people to join the cause. But it's an uphill battle when you've got Advent whispering propaganda in your ear 24 hours a day.
Yeah. Let's go here.
On my way!
Let's overwatch you.
I'm on it!
Let's go here.
Whatever you say. We've got Advent here!
Come on, see me. Come on, see me. Run at me. Alright, good. You see me. Run at me. So come on. It's alright. Nice. Good shot. Can you take it? Come on, 43%. Get him. Ah, it's a mess.
Not good.
No, not good at all.
Come on, don't bullshit me.
Come on. Don't hit him.
Evac! We need emergency evac! No!
It's alright,
it, no!
it's alright. No. Oh, man. Panicked her. 2%, Jesus. They must have moved her to the most, to the, like, lowest possible square. That's alright.
Incoming fire!
We got this. You just... I guess I have to do it in a certain amount of time, huh? Stops them from bleeding out. That's alright, I don't need that. Let's take him out. She'll become unpanicked on her own. That's only gonna last for a little bit.
Did you see that one?
Yeah, I did see that. Where is this guy? Let's see if we can get a better shot from over here. Oh.
The queen is under attack.
Which means he can... Come on, can you get him? 33. Oh, your face. Yes. That's so good.
My conquest continues.
Alright, there's the promotion. You... Let's move up and... chill.
I have my orders!
You move up.
Copy
here.
That!
You... move up here.
Yeah! Alright!
Yeah! Trigger anything here. Just throw the medic out there. You. Come
stepping
away.
Up.
Panicked. Ugh. One of my best troops panicked like a bitch. Put you on Overwatch here on this side, because I'm not. Not so sure.
Looking forward to it.
Same here.
Okay.
On the move. You're clear. Move out.
All right, got that one.
This one. Yeah.
Supposing this isn't a faceless, which
yeah,
it probably
I'm
is.
Out.
Awesome. That one's.
Oh! Super!
A mech and a viper is probably their turn. Yep. Shit. Oh, geez. Oh, you killed the civilian. You asshole. Ah. Okay. Come on, mech. What are you up to?
My position's been compromised!
Yeah, I see it.
I'm badly wounded here!
I see that. First aid yourself.
Get up and get back out there!
Fire back. Nope. Analyze first. Then fire back. Nice.
Well, how about that?
It is clear.
I guess I need to start putting these shield protocols on. Try and hit that from here. Try and prevent some of these woundings by putting the shields up. Let's move the rookie up. Let's move you up.
It's trouble time.
Just a little bit.
Okay.
Clothing our target position now.
Let's try it again. So close.
Miss the target.
Yeah.
There we go. 56%. Come on, you got this. Huh, I wonder why I wouldn't do that. There it is. Nice. Now there should just be a faceless one left. Way over there. Oh, nice. And there's an overwatch. Look at that. 6 damage already. What? Let's let the rookie get it. Actually, no. Let's not. Let's let... Who do we want to have this? The medic? We want the medic to have it, huh? Give it to the medic, then. What's up?
You know that was good.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear.
Sweet.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Oh, and I got a new recruit. Oh, that's awesome. I needed that. I can start training up some lower downs to do like a whole squatty lower down mission. Look at Sawbones. What? Yeah, he should be done and no longer shaken. Then I should have my other two people back at the beginning of, hopefully the next battle. My main dragoon and my, sharpshooter. So they should be no longer damaged. Go. Done.
Let's hope they all go that smooth, Commander. Great work.
One promotion. Fury, huh? Okay, well, I got one now. Scion. Okay, that's interesting. Oh, my medic is wounded.
You and your crew have dealt another serious blow to the aliens' efforts today, Commander. Impressive work.
Oh, thank you. Alright, let's see what we can get done here on the map now that that's finished. No supplies. Good lord, I just can't keep up. Just give me a sorted loot. Too much is going on in all these days. Back and forth all over the place. Alright, there's an infantry person. What is this? Oh, it doesn't tell me. Alright, we'll have to level him up before I decide if I want another infantryman, but let's go to the Guerrilla Tactics School. Anything here? No. But... I'm just picking something random. Let's do the other infantry. Might as well. Okay, here we go. Yes. Oh, nice.
Avenger plotting.
Let's get this
new
out of
course.
The way. Doesn't give me anything, but I'll do it. Okay, that is good, and then, okay, and then, let's do that, and then go back, and then go back, and to this, and to this, and let's train up something I've never done before. Let's train that. I don't know what that is. Okay, and then boom, black market. Okay.
The market is open.
I want to buy or sell nothing.
Setting course for the West Gotta African
gain some
sector.
Intel. I'm just going to sit here for a second.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
Alright, here we go. What is it? That's what I needed to see. Let's investigate
Avengers
these supplies
on a
real
new
quick.
Course. Setting course for Sector 11, West Africa.
Man, we're heavy on supplies at the moment, but that's gonna change soon.
Welcome, Commander.
Grenadier. I could get this guy, but I really don't need to spend the supplies on it. I just don't.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team, but as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment. We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing the facility.
That's what they're getting ready to do, young lady. Boom. Got that. If we need to staff them somewhere, we will. Let's just sit back and gain some intel.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
Commander, if we intend on discovering the purpose of the chip we extracted from you, we'll need to conduct the appropriate research as soon as possible. I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology.
All right, guys, I'm going to call
it
here.
I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research
is complete. Oh, wait, hang on, let's
go. New orders, Commander?
Oh, we don't have a proving ground, do we? Oh, we don't have a proving ground for it. Oh, wait, it doesn't matter.
The aptly named Predator armor should give our soldiers increased longevity in the field.
Got it. I've been moving for this for a while. Let's see if we can do anything for weapons. Let's do that. Fuck, let's do that too.
At one point, I thought about trying to bring in an Advent mech to see if we could integrate the Gremlin AI. The idea being to bolster our staff with robotic assistance. I eventually decided not to bring it up to Central or Tigan, at least not until things settled down some.
Okay. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna do that. Alright, anyway, I'm gonna call it now. So, until the next episode, guys, we'll catch you later.